massive.
It is exclusive, but seedy. The reason people come here is the cheap booze. And the fact that it's off limits to security.
Smart shoes.
Oh, thanks. You can tell a lot from a man's shoes. The design tells you what kind of man he is. The way he cares for them tells you where he's going.
And what he's trodden in tells you where he's been.
Do you know anyone who'd sponsor me? What about old widow Piermont? She used to come here, years ago. If you chatted her up, she might sponsor you.
See you later.
It's the call button for an apartment. There's no reply.
Excuse me. Would you sponsor me for the club?
If you're really Robert Overman, I'll sponsor you. But I don't want to visit the club. I'll call the manager from my apartment.
Come to Mummy, Spunky. Come to Mummy, Spunky.
There's no reply. It's me, Robert.
Come right in, Rob. Welcome to my humble little home, Robert.
You know, I remember you. Hey, baby, Robert.
I've grown a bit since then.
I'm sure you have.
You must have so many questions to ask me.
Yes, I have. What was the professor working on?
Didn't I tell you? Helmut was the designer of Link. It was his dream, but he died before it was realized. Your father became the project leader.
So my dad was responsible for Link?
Yes. He stepped into Helmut's shoes. Link reached completion on the very day you were born. From then on, Richard changed. He spent more time with Link. authority has never approved of her marriage either, because she came from Hobart. Eventually, she decided to return home.
So the bastards had her killed.
You're overwrought, Robert. Would you like some paracetamol?
I don't want analgesic. I want answers. Are you gonna sponsor me now?
If that's what you want. I'll telephone the manager and make the arrangements. This won't take a moment. Is that Mr. Cole? Danielle Pill.
You go down to